Hello, partner. This is a first.
Malos.
So this is the Aegis. Malos.
He has an awesome presence. We would do well to proceed with caution.
Agreed. Your MO is different this time, Malos. What are you trying to do? If this is a joke, it's not funny.
I got bored of it.
Bored?
Letting Siren have all the fun got old, I mean. I wanted to see the humans dance. The dance of death in the flames of hellfire.
What do you...
That. I know full well what the Tornin Titan truly is. I decided I'm gonna lay that truth bare for everyone to see.
Malos! Bastard!
Each of the artifices I command holds ether energy that would rival even the largest Titan. Imagine if a legion of them made it to the core of the Tornin Titan and unleashed that energy all at once. Our time for dancing would be short but sweet. You want me to stop? Had enough? Then try and break me.
Come on!
Adam Origo, heir of Torna. Looks like that resonance isn't just for show. You're too kind. Golden eyes. I thought Tornins all had blue eyes. You're a bastard, is that it?
My father is generous. He pays no attention to things like that.
You're wrong. You don't understand the consequences.
Don't I?
And you don't understand what humans are.
Malos, the all-knower.
A diligent student, you could say.
Then learn this.
Huh?
Mithra!
Heads up! Humans and blades can do together.
But you threw that away!
I don't need that crap. Better off without it. Closely, and you'll learn one thing. Deep down, they wish they were dead. They kill each other like they swat flies, running towards oblivion like blind rats. They see the divine flame of life and piss over it. They're genius at that. In a class all of their own, really.
Malos.
Oh, that flame is wasted on them. So I want to give them a little push in the right direction. As the benevolent servant of our wise dad, sure. Here, keep yourselves entertained. I'll go get what I came for.